Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Locked Remix, the chance where camerson gets to punch my snug face for completing the map of his within 6.5 minutes yesterday. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. My original chamber locked, but with more cubes, a different funnel location, and a more intricate solution. Alrighty then. Notes on this one as well. Definitely one of my best old puzzles. Prepare to be amazed. And yes, that funnel is supposed to turn off. Gotcha. Okay. So that's the catch to reverse. Gotcha. So I think first off, okay. Excuse me, good sir. I do believe we just broke the funnel. Ha. Okay, well. Let's go, explore then, I guess. Oh, you sneaky. You sneaky, sneaky man. Person. You gave me a dummy funnel. You. There are no port surfaces here though this time, which is alright, not sure who that was. Apologies. So we've got no port surfaces here this time. Which is worrying, but I will be able to pick the cube up from there. Alright, let me backtrack. Nope, that didn't help. I was thinking there that I may be able to move that cube with the funnel, but no, there's no... I can't see it from here either anyway, so that really wouldn't have made a sniff of difference. Obviously we could run across there, but it's not going to help us because it's just death if we go down there at all. So yeah, we need to reverse the funnel then. Oh, I should have done that. But I can't go down there. Alright, so... a little bit weird. I dare say though that does that and it goes down when we put the cube there because tra la 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 Alright, so investigate further down here. Okay. Okay, let me go and get the other cube. Oh, but how would I get the other cube? How do I get the other cube? It's a very good question. If I could cause it to respawn somehow, but that's not going to happen anytime soon, I can see. Sorry. Oh, actually, that's not a bad shout. So, also, why is there weird orange reverse funnel particles on there? Anyway, yeah, so what I'm going to do is this, and then hopefully, let me test it without the cube first. Perfect. Alright, so now let's do that in a real environment with the cube. So, we'll do this, take the cube, go down here, cross to here, excellent, so now we have the cube here. And I can place it here. I can now spawn this onto the ledge here. Okay, now, I can't take this away just yet because I need to reverse the funnel. So now we go back to the beginning area. I will... you know what? Let's take the cube with us. There's plenty of life left in this old cube yet. Okay, but how do I get to the top? I can already do a fling. Maybe I can't do a fling. Okay, so. Here's our next issue. How do I get to the top? How do I get it up to the top? Up to the top! I don't know. If the funnel's got to be reversed, then... Sorry guys, got to take this. Alright, hopefully that will be the last distraction. Right, so we need to work out how we can... How are we going to get some height? Sure, this isn't going to work. Nope. I was a fool to even try. Like we've lost all physics with that box. Let's get a new one. That's better. No, I'm not answering the phone anymore. No. Go away. Don't know what I can do to gather the momentum. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Unless we do something like with this again, but... Alright, one thing I just thought of. Oh, we need to keep here. Alright. Don't see how it would help though. What I was thinking about here was like a way into here, and I could jump out there, but yeah, I don't see how I could get back through to the bottom area because the funnel's always going to be on. And I can't. Unless well, clearly that worked. It just straightens up. Oh. Okay. Okay, this works. This is kind of what I wanted to achieve, right? So then I do this. Mess it up. Okay. Huzzah, we have a second cube. Huzzah! So, now what do we need to do? I'd like to think we're like done in this area, other than using the funnel. So, Thank you. Now I'm thinking something like this. Go and set this up again. If you're wondering why I had to set it up again, it's because I need to angle this to here instead. Like that. Alright, so now I can go up to here. And now I do this, this. And I have this one. Okay. So I now have all three cubes. Save again. So now am I done? I can get the funnel back. Alright, we'll change that in a bit. So, go through here, drop down to here. I do this. Then I can dislodge this one like so. Oh. Well, that didn't work, did it? Maybe I need to take the other cube to the... Maybe this one goes over here. back around again. Now, how would I get across to the other side? Possibly with great difficulty. Can't see anything from this side, right? So could do this. How would I do this last move? That laser. Where are they going to? Sorry, I've gone all quiet, guys. That's too shallow an angle. What have I not thought of here? Don't even think though, even if I could like get the laser. Yeah, I can't even pick up the laser, so that's definitely... I mean, the original one used Franken Cube, right? But yeah, I'm out of ideas. So yeah, the only way I could do it, see if I can get the funnel. I've been in the state before. I can't see that from there, so I can't use that. And just sail straight over the top. All right, let's I can't see the last move. You are using that. Okay. Not sure where you're going with this one. Right. Where does the other cube come into this, though? Hold on. So... Imagine I didn't do that. Okay, so then I take this. I'll do this. Very nice. Yeah, I was stuck on the air move. I don't think I would have thought to have done that. But makes sense to use the ceiling panels, really, when I think about it, because they weren't used for anything else. But I'm pretty glad that I worked out the rest of it, at least. Probably one of your easier remix maps. So, but thank you, as always, for recommending, guys. Thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any maps you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head up to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.